The Nebraska Department of Transportation is going to hold a public meeting later this month to talk about proposed improvements to the 72nd and L intersection. It'll take place on July 20th from 5 to 7 p.m. at Buena Vista High School. The proposed project would include new pavement, a raised median, and other minor reconstructions. This is all set to take place right on L Street between the ramp connections in both directions. NDOT says construction could begin as early as 2027.